This is the method I'm using for winding the, what gauge, 22, 23 gauge?
23 gauge.
23 gauge wire over some, I don't know, smaller than 1/8 inch welding rod. Just using a cordless drill and spinning it on so that I can eventually end up with 25 nickel discs inside the coils.